the nutrition. Brother, grow this just up here.
Hey, Coach, is there anything you want me down here?
Help you down?
What's going down in that day off you call a tree?
Let me tell you yesterday and the day before that, the day before that, that you can't get down.
This is the life, buddy. All I'm up
to. I was just thinking, just once, for a little while, just take a walk in my garden. Wouldn't that be terrific?
Walk? You can't walk. Why, you just a straw pick the dummy.
Yeah, but I would think this one to most people.
Didn't we tell you Green was awake at your time?
Yeah, but Redman here said...
Redman, what's up, Robbie, please? With French fries.
Yeah, the knowledge is power. Yeah. And Cicero says...
Cicero, row.
One man by studying and by nature. And I hear proposing my situation, so that's a big situation, question, argue, and explore.
You can believe that little old piece of paper you got. Boy, it's good friend, Crows.
Yeah.
Those weeds. Yeah, a little dedicated in life to educating you.
Yeah.
I think old Robin's got here and forgot the Crow Commandments again.
Oh, fellas, I don't think it's the Crow Commandments, please.
Run on by me.
That's an honor, all Crows.
Right
on, proceed. Now, sir, stop reading all of the paper literature.
Trash. The most important one.
Now, sir, never get down off this here problem.
You got to climb.
I'll help you down.
You will?
Shoot, get out.
What are you doing here?
I don't know.
Now, this is just an experiment.
After the first experiment,
the
subject is a hopeless failure.
You are surprised to see negative things, and all of it coming from you, bro. You ought to be ashamed. Of course you are. Without confidence, coordination, you're going to be just fine.
So, you mean to tell me the only thing that kept me from living it up down here and kicking it up there on that pole was those crows?
They told you couldn't do it and you believed them.
If I only had a brain, I'd have figured that out a long time ago.
There you go with that negative thinking again. Everybody has a brain.
Not me. Look.
Garbage.
Acres is an apple of mine. Without moon or star. Confucius said that.
I guess you haven't had
an
easy
happy. Girl, you know. I'm not going to kill you, I'm not going to kill you.
brains.
Really? You mean that?
Yeah, I sure could use some company.
Yeah, look at my brains, look at my brains.
Well, we only have one problem. The lunch can send us all the yellow throw, but I haven't been able to find them.
Did you say Albert Grove?
Yes.
Look over there.